I'm back in again, but I'm planning on going to a certain settlement and building it up. But before I get there, I thought I'd do a bit of recording. Gotta be something of value on it. Sure there is, kid. Sure there is. So, I think the settlement is down here. It's that big drive-in theatre. That's the only settlement I think I haven't really started building yet. Head down there, see if we find it. I think that's it. I need to reload it. The actual fuck. What? What the hell was that? This is weird. What the friggin' hell was that? Either that was a new addition to Kate's weapon, or that was something to do with that bloody artefact I'm carrying. That was a bit friggin' weird. What the fuck? This is weird. There's gotta be something to do with that fucking artifact I picked up. That is freaky, man. That is weird. A lot of zombies, man. Now I did have the enemies, the black. Did have the black enemies, where the ghouls from the mines, but I just saw them earlier attack Abernathy Farm. Fucking hell, the settlers didn't stand a chance. They just went through them like a fucking dose of salt, so I had to remove them. They were just too fucking hard. It absolutely destroyed Abernathy, so I didn't record that because I was just doing like building, you know. I thought I thought it's too risky having them. I'd be running around trying to fix every fucking settlement. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Jesus. Too much rads, man. Fuck. Brilliant. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. I'm all the way back here again. Fucking bollocks. Right. We are going back to... what was it? Bedford Station, wasn't it, I think? Well, let me find it. That's it. We can work our way back again. Right, okay. No, we need to go that way. Yeah, let's go back. Oh, let's just pop in there. Cool. Yep. Come on. No, don't let me in there. Oh, hold on. The cartridges. Alright, suppose I'm gonna have to deal with friggin' puppets again. Not puppets, wrong game. Zombies. I don't know what the hell's going on with that green thing. That's gonna be something to do with that under the artefact that I've got. Glad you didn't say I've got blood on my boots. Let's do a quick save here, so I don't have to do this shit again. Uh, lucky. What the hell? Oh, it's the bloody artefact. It's making noises again. That's freaky. That is freaky. Definitely gonna be downsides to having the artefact. Can't scrap shit like that, it does my head in, my mod's not working. That's the last of the fucking rats. I think it is. Oh, it doesn't hit as hard as that. I'll tell you it was a real shame. I wasn't recording. I'm just in the middle of Concord. I've just come from Red Rocket because I was getting loads of fruit and veg and stuff like that to grow. I got attacked by, what was it, 16 zombies. Yeah, 17 zombies, right? Yeah.
The only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
You might be right. Yeah, it's weird. This this sword seems to create some sort of black hole type thing. It's weird. But when I hit one of the zombies, it created a weird black hole. So I just check it out. Hold on. It's healing up. Oh, it's not the take another cam thing. So yeah, it's weird. It was there you go, it's working. Let's have a look at that rapture thing. Stacking poison over time, damage when we hit. Yeah, it's weird, it was creating some sort of weird bloody thing, something. I don't know. Let's look at that again. It's a weird thing. Maybe it's the artefact at work. I've never seen it before, the weapon, so. Oh. Right, I've got to go back to, what's it called? Starlight something or other? Starlight Drive, and that's it. And plant some stuff. I've just been building there. Just built a bit of a place. So, yeah, I need to, to plant some stuff so that people can start growing shit. So we'll do it here. Do the melon somewhere else. Heavy duty lasers. I shouldn't stand a bloody chance. Cut one of the arrows right now. See, look. Weird. It's got to be poison damage or something crazy like that. Mad. Too heavy, apparently. Oh. Vaporized one. Oh no, I might have moved that. Right, let's get them growing shit. I'll have to arm them, but I'll come back and do that after. This guy gone. Oh, he's there. Oh, he's assigned to that. Well, I need him somewhere else. So. Might as well make food, no? Ooh, a lot there.
You trying to love the whole Commonwealth with this?
Yep. Yep, so we can contaminate on this. Yep. Island. I think I've done everything on here. There's plenty of water, there's plenty of food. Alright, I need to get another other person sorted out. Oh, it might be out there already. I could go in. Where's that then? Yeah, cover it. Where's she going? I think the settlers wandered off. Or is that the other one? Or is that Kate? That's Kate. To the island. It's good enough for now. I'll go and get some armor and weapons and come back and armor, and then I'm going to carry on with what I was doing. Doubt that very much. Where's that thing here? I'll sell that. It's worth 800. Be worth it. Put all the food there as well. Right away. Right, okay, no, I need an antiseptic. That's perfect. Bloody perfect. This for a sec.